You're better off leaving the sneaking to your brother.
Sneaking? I was just, going for a walk and I.
What are you wearing?
Oh, this is. I always wear this. This is one of my favorite, one of my favorites.
What's wrong with your eye?
Oh, my eye, it's. It's, You remember the Battle of Harlequin? I got hit in the face. The broadsword.
You're not the Thor I know at all, are you?
Yes, I am.
The future hasn't been kind to you, has it?
I didn't say I was from the future.
I was raised by witches, boy. I see with my own eyes, and do you know that?
I'm totally from the future.
Yes, you are.
I really need to talk to you.
We can talk to...
Sid was over there. Bonnie over there. What was the point? It was too late. I was just standing there. Idiot with an axe.
You're no idiot. You're here, aren't you? Seeking counsel from the wisest person in Asgard.
I am this.
Idiot now. A failure? Absolutely.
It's a bit harsh. A little bit harsh.
Do you know what that makes you? Just like everyone else.
I'm not supposed to be like everyone else now, am I?
Everyone fails at who they're supposed to be, Thor. The measure of a person or a hero is how well they succeed at being who they are.
Really miss you, Mom.
Thor! I got it!
Mom, I need to tell you something.
No, no, son, you don't. You're here to prepare your future. Not mine.
This is about your art. It's your future.
None of my business. Hi.
You must be Mom. I got the thing. Come on, we gotta move. I wish we had more time.
Oh, this was a gift. Now you go on and be the man you're meant to be. I love you, Mom. I love you. And eat a salad.
Come on, we gotta go. 3. 2. No, what? What am I looking at?
Oh, sometimes it takes a second.
I'm so worthy. Oh, boy. Bye, Mom.